Everybody, I'm Ajay Morrow here with our cameraman Daksh Patel, and we're in the student branch of the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers here in the University of Windsor. So just as the Association for Computing Machinery is your one worldwide organization for all things computing, IEEE is your one worldwide organization for all things electricity, electronics, and computing. And we have a proposition for you. How would you like to be able to say that all the way from Windsor, Ontario, you beat other programmers in the world? And how would you like to be able to attend a research conference? You're doing a research project. You would be able to go to this conference, see research work get published, get your own work published, and have all the expenses paid for this trip. Well, you can do just that. It's the IEEE Extreme Programming Competition. You get teams of up to three people. At various languages, C, C++, Java, C#, HTML, etc. It's a 24-hour marathon, so think something along the lines of 24 hours of Le Mans, but for programming. And the winner gets this expenses paid trip to a conference. In second place, you get an Apple Watch 2, valued at $400. Third place, an Apple Watch 1. Fourth to 10th, a Bluetooth speaker valued at $45. And it's not just this competition that you would be able to enter. Normally, with competitions, you just pay one fee and only enter the competition and have just that. But what you would do in this case is come in as an IEEE member. You pay a yearly fee, you get the competition, you volunteer in some of our activities where we teach kids from high school and earlier up until any age how to actually build things so that we know how to understand and what it takes to understand. And that's just from the hardware side and from the software side. And we can even use people like you to help teach our, in our programming events. So normally, if you weren't students right now and you come in as full members, you'd have to pay $200 before taxes every year for this membership. But since you're students right now, you get this entire package for the great low rate of $38 at 8 cents US, or around 47 Canadian after taxes. Come in as a member, just renew the fee, you get competition and all these packages, you get scholarship opportunities. There's one on computational intelligence going on right now, a $1,000 to $4,000 scholarship, $1,000 to $4,000 US, just based on your artificial intelligence research proposal, for example. So, if you're interested, the competition's 13th to 14th from 8 p.m. to 8 p.m. If you're interested, I'm passing out a sign-up sheet right now to put your names and email addresses, and we'll provide the information. Thanks very much for listening.
Thank you. So I had heard a slightly brief